Hey guys, for today's video, we're going to cook my Korean instant noodle. I have tried so many Korean noodles, but among all of them, this is my favorite brand, and it's a seafood flavor, because I love seafood, that's why we're having seafood today. I know eating an instant noodle is not really healthy, but this time, we're going to have a twist, we'll do it in a healthier way. And to start with our easy cooking tips, let's boil the water first. And now our soup is ready. So if you like Korean instant noodles and you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And this is how my soup looks like, and I don't want to overcook my vegetable. I want it half cooked so it tastes better. And it's time to eat. This is all for now. Thank you for watching and see you on my next video, guys.